Why do people expect from every kid, like my iPad, they think none of them would be interested in taking pictures. Some kids have interests, but they're like, they don't care. Let's just make what my other kid wanted. They didn't want pictures, they just played games on it and read from it. That's what they wanted. But what I wanted was ignored. Why did you make an iPad that did not have any image? Like take pictures of yourself, even other things, from a camera, like the one I'm being recorded right now. Why? Because I'm so confused at them. They're like, they just made the same iPad with no any feature, like a real phone. It just looks like a kabambe. The ones that don't have cameras to take pictures when it's an iPad. It's supposed to be better than an iPhone. But they didn't care about that. I just felt like, make it like that, and no one even bothered to ask what you wanted. If you wanted an iPad that had a camera on it, then you'd be able to take pictures of other things other than yourself. I didn't know that it didn't have a camera. And it doesn't even have a good camera for taking your own pictures. Like, doesn't have a good camera. It looks dark. The only time that you can take pictures is when it's so bright. It's supposed to even have a good camera, even if it doesn't have the front. So why were they just making iPads without cameras? They expected us to not do anything from it other than to read. Look, it doesn't have a camera. It has a small one right over here, but it's not a good camera. And plus, this was supposed to be holding the iPad on stuff like tables, on things like tables, like this. Mm-hmm. Anywhere, so it should be made strong, not by just weak plastic. It looks weak. You're like, if my brother accidentally broke it or my cousin, he'll be like, and that's it. And that's what exactly happened. Look at this hole right over here. Mm. And plus, these things are to protect it when it falls on the ground. But they should have made a cover for it. They should have made a cover for it, because you can get bored of this.
Do you love your tablet anyway?
Yes. It's like my child to me. I love my iPad, but some things that it doesn't just that are just not normal. Like, why doesn't it have a camera?
What would you like the camera for?
To take pictures. It's not like what a camera. It's not like cameras are used to eat. Or is it a snack? No, it's supposed to take pictures. If you have a phone that doesn't have a camera, how would you be recording me right now? How?
So you need to be recording too.
Yeah, I just wanted to take pictures. I wanted to take pictures, and even this camera is not good. It takes very dark pictures. Unless okay. Unless you're outside and you have really bright, when it's really bright. But now, it's not. It's really not.